no, 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 no.
Wait, 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 wait. Have your
attention. Wait, 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 wait.
Hey, yo.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God.
I just can't do it. I can't take this shit no more, man.
All right, let's see this updated map.
Are you serious right now, bro?
What? Wait. Where's the location? Where's Season X? All we've got is this stupid meteor. Everything is not here. Like, they don't have the Western Retail Road. I probably guessed that Gotham wasn't going to be back as a copyright or whatever. But not even the Western Retail Road. What is going on? All we've got is this stupid flying rock.
We are safe.
That's just a stupid boulder.
It's not just a boulder.
And I mean, I'm just gonna die here anyway, but it's worth a shot, I guess. But where is this update? I mean, I swear to God, if this Lego M&M concert doesn't give me an explanation to why all these iconic POIs aren't showing up, I'm gonna be mad. No, no, come on, come on, no, no, no. Okay, I'm not going out this easily. Right, got some bandages at least. I don't know if I'm going to go back up to the meteor. Oh, I forgot A-Strike's the back, okay. Well, they're not the worst thing after Season X, I guess, because we did have the mechs, and not even them are back yet, so... This isn't Season X, this is more like just some random update that nobody likes. Alright, let's try and get some shields in us and somehow get back at- Oh, got a player here. Ricky Dicky is going to get you down, boy. Oh, he's going to take that rift, isn't he? Oh, he got one of his own. I can't even see him. There's no point trying to shoot him out. But at least you got a way to get back up to the meteor. Since this is the only good content, I got to stick around with it for a bit. Oh, no. How's he not dead? Come on. 6, 4. There we go. That's all we needed. Alright, let's try and stay up at least this time. This is the only content of this update, so really I should get a couple of clips of it. Oh, and we got the jetpack back. I like that. Alright, so we do have the drones back, which is a plus. We've got a couple more hot spots with this. Okay. Leave that guy, keep him for later. Oh, purple tack, the goat. Alright. Oh, no. I forgot about drum shotguns. These are the devil, okay? If you pick these up, you're unstoppable, but I'm not just going to be a sprayer. I'm going to go with probably my favourite weapon, the purple tack. Not the blue one, not the green one, and definitely not the grey. The purple tack and gold are a completely different weapon, just like the scars. So let's try and survive a bit longer this game. I mean, I'm not going to keep my hopes up because I'm absolute dog of this game. But, I mean, nothing's changed. I've gone back to my roots. I'm still crap at the game. Please tell me that's a jetpack. Please. Ugh, stupid heavy sniper. I mean, he's still good, but I just need to get my hands on one of these. I mean, I died straight. Oh! Jetpack, okay. I'm goated with these things. I'm sorry. It might sound a bit cocky. Sorry, I'm slipping up here. It's just... God, I don't even know what it is, but, like... When you win your first couple of games, you have that, like, feeling in your chest, like... You're just so nervous, and I've got that feeling back, and I haven't had it in a while. And I don't know if it's because this is my starting season and I've just gone back to being such a bot. But alright, I'm gonna even take the risky move and drop my AR for this proximity launcher. This probably isn't gonna end well, but who cares? It's for the memes. Boom, there we go. Shoot you with another one. I forgot they only hold two armor. Top four, this could end good. Shoot another one at him. Yo, whoa. Why did he punch back like that? It didn't before. Alright, let's get up.
Smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. Stapled his nuts to a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club, had my jacket zipped up. Flashed the bartender and stuck my dick in a tip cup. Extraterrestrial, running over.
I'm Andrew Lincoln, aka Ricky Dicky Doodah Grimes.
I'm retiring. For good.
Stop!